Mango Guimaras.
Dito yan, brother. Yo, di ba? Parang first time.
Kumusta, motoristas? Last episode, we started our tour of the mango capital of the Philippines. Now we are going to see a wind farm, have lunch at one of the popular restaurants to try their mango pizza and other delicacies, and finally, visit a famous beach in the western area of the island. If it's your first time here, my name is JT, and I have a quest of touring the 81 provinces of the Philippines on two wheels within 3 years. I track my progress by putting markers on my printed map. Make sure to check out the video section of my channel. After Novales Church, we are going to check San Lorenzo Wind Farm just before having lunch. Minsan, masarap pagtripan ng kasama mo. Pero dapat, handa ka rin mapahiya. After a few kilometers, the wind turbines were already visible. Reminds me of Pililia Wind Farm in Rizal Province. These are more scattered and has more number, it seems. The view was awesome. We decided to get a closer look at the wind turbines. And there goes the Iloilo Motor Riders Club, who obviously checked out the place as well.
Okay, so akyat ka, din yung parking.
It was drizzling, and because we were starving already, we didn't bother going to the top. We have enough pictures of these back in Pililia, Rizal anyway. Konting rat-rat going to pit stop. where we are having our meal. So as you have seen sa video, nandito na tayo sa Pit Stop. It is a very famous restaurant dahil maraming mga food dito nagawa sa mangoes. Kasi nga, Dumaras is known for their mangoes, di ba? So, in-integrate nila itong mangoes sa mga pagkain nila sa mga patay. So, I'm really excited to try out their, I don't know, mango pizza, mango everything. Hindi mga katabi pa na siyang ano. Mga establishment din, Goldilocks and all. Doon sa kabila, parang terminal eh. Tara, pasok na tayo. Hinarangan na namin actually. Pinuno na namin ng parking space. Pero at least meron ditong ramp. Dito na kami dadaan. So meron siyang 199 pesos, Italian style. Thin crust pizza, malamang mango pizza. Ito yun, home of the famous mango pizza. Let's go. Mango dinuguan. Lahat na lang mango. Okay. Wow, may taga-bukas pa. Thank you. Alright. So, this is what's inside. So, yun yung design. Yeah. So, they have two floors. Dito sa, syempre, sa first floor, may ganda ng design. So, because we are special, dun tayo sa taas. They reserve the place for us. Hello. So, do we order here o kukunin niyo order sa amin? Okay. I'll just look around. Ah, ito yung Dumaras mismo. Puro mango pizza. Okay, words na mango pizza binuo. But ibang towns ng Dumaras. I'm sorry? Sa? Mas, ah, yung mural. Ah, okay. Alright. So, different products. May salabat din dito. Mango bars, pampasalubong. Meron bang hindi madudurog dito? Meron bang hindi madudurog na pasalubong? Kasi we're on a motorcycle. Mango piyaya, mango tart, everything mango. They have mango t-shirts. Ito pala. Uy, parang gusto ko to. You also serve, ano ha, alcoholic beverages. Okay. Thanks. Taas na muna kami. Nice meeting again. Madam, what's your name again?
Tess.
Ma'am Tess, the manager of this place. So thank you again for accommodating us. Thanks. Alright. Let's go upstairs. Doon na sila. Parang meron silang conference. Voila! Mga excited na rin kumain ng mangga yan. Mango everything. Mango tart, mango pizza, mango t-shirt. Meron daw.
Mango barbecue.
Mango. Parang kadiri yun.
Mango dinuguan.
Oo, meron. Ay, dinuguan ba?
Meron.
Oo, dinuguan niya.
Mango beef bulalo.
So, sauluhin nyo na lang. Baka may ibang gusto yung mga motoristas eh. Bro, papalikta rin ko lang. Big time treats. Nasaan yung mga small? Uy, dami pala na lang. Sobrang daming ano, ha? Variety. Yeah, bro, ikaw naman. Nasaan yung dalawang guide natin? Ha? Sige, kwento.
Parang maya-maya na lang.
So this is the road. Itong malaking lupa na to, this is where they hold the festival na pala. Mangga festival.
Yes. Tapos may mga sineset up sila ditong mga halaman na binibenta. Dito din ginaganap yung mango eat all you can.
Ah, dito pala yun.
For as much as 100 pesos. Dito sila nagpe-perform. Provincial Capital, yung sign na Guimaras landmark.
Okay. Eto na! I love Guimaras!
Woo! It's the Capitol. Ito ang Capitol Building. Doon sa likod ng I Love Guimaras, or hindi pa na I Love Guimaras, Mango Guimaras.
Trivia, si Guimaras, isa sa mga pinaka malakas at island lang na nagbibigay ng produkto ng mangga. Hindi pumapayag yung mga taga Guimaras na merong makakapasok na ibang mangga. Kung mapapansin nyo yung kulay ng lupa, pink. Ibig sabihin, masagana to sa minerals, kaya matamis yung mangga dito. On this building, Museum ng Guimaras.
Okay. Mga awards, ganun?
Mga awards ng Guimaras.
Sige, next time, pasukin natin yan. Alright.
Sunday ngayon eh.
Yeah. Sarado din talaga. Yeah.
Kung mapapansin nyo, wala masyadong tao dito kasi mostly pag Sunday or weekends, andun sila sa dagat. Relax.
Ah.
Ganun, chill-chill lang.
Oo. Ang babaw ang ibig sabihin nun?
Taas.
Babaw. Julius, babaw. Ayun na, may food na. Dumating ang food.
Nagutom kami.
Ano yan?
Nagutom.
Baby back. Spaghetti.
Hindi ito yung spaghetti mango, iba yan, no?
Hindi.
G6.5.
Ano yung mga code na yan?
Back ribs.
Baby back ribs.
6.5.
May pizza tayong parating. What is?
Baby back.
Short. Adobo.
Hey, Zermani.
So it's just adobo with mangoes. Pero baka may ibang ano yan.
Twist.
Oh, ano kaya yung twist na yun? Ito na ang order ko. Wow. Dito yan, brother. Oh my. Parang yema. Ang bango.
Yema cake?
Oh my god, lihali.
Yun yung appetizer.
Parang yema cake, oh. Yun, mga bits. Ah, may peanuts. Ano ba to? May sasabit? Ah, walang sumabit. Okay lang. Okay. Appetizing sa anin.
Doon tayo sa walang sabit.
Okay, let's try this. May ito ba? Bango?
But it's basically mango with cheese on top. If you're a fan, if you're super fan,
Sir Gibson.
Of it. Gibson? You're a super fan of mangoes.
What is that? What is that? Whoa! Mango ginuguan.
Sir JT, ito na sa'yo.
Wala nang gumagamit
dito. Kaya pala matagal eh.
Tapos yung ano, yung plate pa lang yan.
Yung plate pa lang. Chef,
tabi niya siya eh. No?
Wow!
Parang sarap pa.
Parang sarap pa. With mango.
Ganda ang presentation nga. Talaga, very understanding ka. Okay. Ayan na! Yo, di ba? Parang first time. Ganda o. Wow! Bangus, sisig, mango. Baliktad. Mango, bangus, sisig. Sisig, bangus, mango. Oh, whatever order. Yan pa rin yun. Bangus, sisig with mango. Maglalaway na naman ng mga motoristas nito. Wow.
Parang matakot ah.
Mango, alam mo? Nakakasabi.
Now we're going to try ginuguan. Dinuguan siya with the flavor mango. It's surprising, masarap din.
Nagugulat eh.
Bangus sisig with mango. Yun. Bangus sisig. Uy, spicy. Gusto ko yung spicy. Flavor 7. Yeah, 7 over 10. After the meal, we hurriedly left to reach Alubihot Beach. Siyempre, kararating lang nila, paalis na ulit. Ito yung sinasabi ng mga matatanda na, papunta pa lang kayo, pabalik na kami.
Bola, Alobihod Beach. Actually, Alobihod Cove. This is a resort. Yun yung pangalan ng resort yan, di ba? Tapos may mga ano tayo, audience. Di ba? Para, kamay naman kayo. Para wala naman kayo kagana-gana. Alright, so sila yung mga staff and ha, sa YouTube? Yes. So dito kami nag-park. Kita nyo, malaking parking area niya. Ito yung designated parking area for motorcycles. Pero, makapal yung mukha namin, inagawa namin yung mga four wheels. Pero dahil 30 minutes lang naman kami dito, pinayagan kami. Isa sa mga best beaches daw dito, marami na. Very commercialized itong area na ito. Kaya yun ang pupuntahan natin ngayon doon sa loob. Diba? Walang kalatoy lang. O sige, punta na tayo sa loob. Let's go. Okay, so this is their office. Ito yung receiving area. Ito yung mga nagagandahang babae dito, mga staff. Hello! Hi naman! Hi! Mag-subscribe kayo, ha? So, meron din sila mga stores. And food. Okay. Sige, dito na tayo sa loob. Ay, na yung motor team, oh. Ah, meron din. So, kid-friendly rin siya kasi parang may playground. This is the Cove, by the way. I'll flash you their rates. Ito yung rates sila. Boom! Ito yung mga cottages. Ang range yata nila, 600 pataas per cottage. Pero kung day tour ka lang, okay yun sa'yo. This is the ocean. Tapos ang hangin. Wala! Uy! Maganda nga. Maganda rin yung color ng beach nila, oh. Parang may diving spot doon. Ay, may jumping spot. Crane. Wow. Sarap sanang lumangoy, oh. Para mas ma-appreciate nyo, let's take a risky, very risky drone shot. Ganda ng pwesin siya na, muni-muni. Oo. So, relax na kami dito. May ninja. Parang ngayon lang nakikita ang gumawa ng ninja na gano'n.
Ito yung accommodation nila. Fully booked, kaya hindi na tayo makapasok sa loob.
Basta, it's just beside the beach. We wanted to swim but time is not on our side. We need to be back at the port before 5 p.m. or we risk being stranded on the island. Next episode!
Masyado malapit! Masyado malapit!
So, Tatoy, this is a very popular place here.
Oh my God! Yeah, we need to...